Good guys, this is your boy Jason JV saying welcome to another intro for Re-Elected Edition gameplay video. I mean, she was a hacker, so she should know a thing or two. After the Sons of Sandy. I better hurry, he's probably about to blow. I told y'all to hurry. Fresh out of the light bulb.
What's interesting? This doesn't look like the right stuff.
Yeah, I'm not feeling anything here.
Damn it! This guy was selling a low-grade knockoff. Or maybe it just doesn't do anything, like I said. Hey, I'm the expert here, remember? Trust me, this wasn't what we're after.
Alright, I'll give this plan of yours one more try, then we're helping Shani. The other Shani.
Cool with me. My source says this next guy should be loaded with the right product. Then why'd he hit that last one at all? What's wrong with wanting more?
It does. And I thought, you know, doing the older Shandy a favor would help, but I guess not. Can't believe I got for trying, though.
She's finally mellowing
regret. Y'all is faster than the other.
Did you stop playing around? I won. No, you didn't. I was right with you the whole time. Shawnee's fine. I'll fight you for it. Bring it on.
Y'all serious? Oh.
Oof. That hurts. Yeah, remind me not to do that again. Turns you bald right. I thought you wanted to go after a veteran shot.
Instead of hoodooking each other, disintegrator.
Quit confusing love and load, Herbert. We gotta find a way to that shield. That's what we're going on. Shawnee, think you figured out? Trying to not get killed here, but I'll see what I can do. Damn it. He's gonna get tougher to kill him. Yeah, but the shield is weakening at the same time. How'd you figure that out? I'm not bad at attack. Even picked up a few tricks from Timmy. Damn, I thought I was good with a computer, but that's impressive. I am you. Remember our best right. But no need.
I'm not. Oh, shit.
You're right, it's working. The shield's getting weaker as his copies get more powerful. Hold on. Look at the speakers. The music seems to be what's causing it in the first place. Come on, Shawnee. Let's take them down. You read my mind. You work on that. I'll finish with these guys. Jesus, he's got the shields now.
Are you? Freaking annoying ass motherfucker. Take that shield off.
What have you done?
Things. I'm about to do things to you. I hope so. Psychosomatic? So, Super Homie Shawnee is unlocked. Super Homie Fun Shawnee is unlocked. I don't know why they didn't give her a super suit, though. It's kind of lazy. Call me DJ Veteran Child. Why?
What's going on?
The president is about to end the Ben King's mind.
So? Are you kidding me? The boss is going back to a time when they weren't in charge. When was the last time you saw that? I feel like this is an invasion of privacy.
Why is that of a Soviet administration?
We never invaded yesterday. Jesus, what did we do? Yeah. I'm committing treason, if I tell you.
I think treason only matters.
I wonder what the boss said to Sid. And likewise. Yeah, I don't think so.
Isn't someone trying to kill me soon?
Shit. Hey!
Aw, oh, hell no! Hey, fuck the Romans! What? You gonna let those bitches disrespect us? Shit, what you think?
I'm pretty sure LeVar didn't look like that. I remember them driving those vehicles. I'm pretty sure they had Vans and Comptons. That don't sound like Meg.
Damn, I remember all these people.
Bruh. Let's see, we got Ben King. Yo, there's Dex. Never got a payback on him. Alderman Hughes. Lynn. Julius, there's Ben King.
I'm kind of shocked a freckle bitch has never opened the steel for. Then again, Councilman Phillips never did have a sense of humor.
That would explain why freckle bitches wasn't even around. Or is it FBs now?
Believe me, it's for the best.
Man, this takes me back. Damn it, Ben. Duskies. Fuck that. he would. I mean, wouldn't you if you did? So we got homie Benjamin motherfucking King.